silver glimmers upon the distant horizon of night's parting, signals your ever faithful return. Mountains and sea appear afire, bathed by your subtle pink, teal, and orange hues, stretching from forever to forever, the earth awaiting your warming caress.
Thank you. Thank you. next piece needs just a little bit of introduction. There are extensive program notes in the program to help kind of guide you through the listening for this piece. Benjamin is a huge fan of new music, and in fact, the previous piece, to the best of our knowledge, has not been heard before, so you heard it first. As well as this piece coming up, we reached out to this particular composer, Brenda Portman, a couple of years ago, and commissioned a piece of music. We said we wanted something in multiple movements. We wanted something that would be kind of equally at home in sort of a concert situation, but also a liturgical space. And so she proposed this set of seven short movements for the seven fruits of the Spirit that are listed in Isaiah 11. And so each of those seven fruits of the Spirit is paired with a hymn tune. And when we commissioned this piece, I was working for the Methodists, and Brenda was and is too. And so some of those tunes will be familiar to you when they appear in the 1982 hymnal. I've listed the hymnal numbers, and you can follow along and check our work if you like. A couple of those tunes you may have heard before, but they're not necessarily native to our context. So this then is also a world premiere of Spiritus by Brenda Portman.
Thank you.
Thanks again to all of you for coming out tonight. Hope you've enjoyed the show. I want to thank Dr. Schultz for inviting me out. It's been great to play together again. Had a great time here. Thanks to St. Stephen's for accommodating our recording session and all of our rehearsals. It's been great to be here. It's been a great community to get to know. So thanks again for all that. We're going to end tonight with one more piece by Brenda Portman. It's a four-movement work. It's a little different than what you just heard. And you can hear the trombone and the organ interact a little bit differently. So we hope you enjoy that. Thanks again for coming out.
Thank you. Thank you.